Hi guys, here come with a new recipe again. It's about okra stir fry with fishball and shrimp. So let's go to cook with me.
Okra. Fishball. Soybean oil. Salt. Sugar. Garlic. Oyster sauce. Hoisin sauce. Chicken powder.
Shrimp. Now I would like to prepare shrimp. Fresh shrimp.
Then I clean okra.
Then I'm going to cut it in circle round. Then I chop garlic. Then I'm going to boil water. Now the water is boiling, so I add fishball. add soybean oil. Add chopped garlic. Add shrimp. Add sugar, salt, chicken powder, oyster sauce. Hoisin sauce. Add some water. Add fish bone. Add okra. Now it is finished.
Yummy.
Yummy.
The recipe is finished and it's so yummy.
And we hope you would enjoy and like the recipe today. Thank you. Bye bye.
Bye bye.